Taylor. The show came unhinged at the last minute because the band that we were going to play with, we were going to use their equipment. It was all hunky-dory. Then Alex Pritchard from Action Jack called Adam about an hour ago saying that their drummer had been arrested. So at that point, Adam, Christy, John Ramos, J.R. Delgado started thinking about, you know, how to get the gear here so we can do a show, even though it's a little delayed. So thank you for coming in your patience. I guess we're going to start like 10 minutes. Now, if that drummer gets out of jail and wants to play, are we going to let them use our equipment? We need an anarchist position on this. Yes, of course we will let them use ours. JR says that's all we do. If you don't practice what you preach, your record doesn't match your record, then you lose credibility.
Wow, that was Thank you. Thanks for delivering an equivalent in a moment's notice. You crazy, awesome folks who provided equipment for us. Thank you so much. We are in awe.
Let's go.
want to put on the police and justice movement. It's not about who does what. It's about going to each other's streets and working as a team. It's not one person. One of those people that have been there for us, and that's us. And we're in the struggle where all the people are. All the sides of the news are. Yeah. a public pragmatism.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Come on.
Crust and Old Man were really playing. They were like, all that was a jam improv, as y'all could tell, and it sounded pretty good. And we don't have anything we want to say. Where's Adam? Come on, play something with me on. It's fucking awesome. This is why we support independent stores. It sucks that Inside Social Sales closed down. And you gotta fight the good fight. If you want to close the business or something good to happen, it's sure that nothing good will happen. So you're done, Travis. Independent over COVID control. Thank you, peace. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.